And the Ogun State Government says that 4 of the 6 COVID-19 isolation centers have been shut down. This is as government says that 118 COVID-19 patients are currently receiving treatment in their various homes. The state government also announced that 17 other patients are on admission in the isolation centers at the Olabisi Onabanjo University Teaching Hospital, Sagamu, and the Federal Medical Center, FMC, Diaba in Abeokuta.